Good morning. Please allow me to recite to you Westminster Shorter Catechism, question and answer number 89. It asks, how is the word made effectual to salvation? It answers, the Spirit of God maketh the reading, but especially the preaching of the word, an effectual means of convincing and converting sinners, and of building them up in holiness and comfort through faith unto salvation. Thank you for listening.